aroma needs to be in front of the light. So when you put it off, he responds. Okay, that's a superstar. Next, we create energy with our leg, but not our body only. Our leg only. Just a bit intensive with the ride. Very good use of his parts. He's used his parts very, very well. His legs, his front legs, back legs, and his body. I like the balance. Becky, I think your drop was too fast. Soften it. You're a bit harsh with your hands, both on the approach and also on landing. You're too quick to pull on the ramp. Light ramp, light ramp. Okay, that's all. And back to walk. Very good. Back to walk, work on the suppleness. Slow the trot, work on the bend. Heels down. Keep the rhythm, keep the rhythm, keep the rhythm. And back to trot. I'm glad you're wearing black gloves. Your hands move too quickly. Too much on it, I mean. So, Jerry, once again, a little quieter with your hands. A little quieter with your hands. Good job. When we go to from fourth gear down to second gear, it's a series of half halts with the outer ring. It's a taller upper body, it's the tightening of the core. All right, everyone now slower trot to second gear. It might take you 5 steps to get here. It might take you 5 steps, not 2. It's a progressive transition. Good then. And Avril a little lower with the front. Lower with the pole. We're still working in a little bit of a lower pole. Work into the turn, Ashley. Becky, good with the bending here. So this is second gear. Second gear, Ashley. Second gear. Slow trot. Slower, Avril. And Alicia, that's Alicia down there. Slower. Good, Jerry. Good. Now slowly back to fourth gear.